All right, so we're going to see it again. Gennady Golovkin hitting him an uppercut, double left hook. A right that grazes the back of the head. Not a left and a right that grazes the back of the head. That's what knocked him down. Okay, so you saw it in slow motion. I am what you need. You guys have a good one.